recovery drive created with Windows 10 version 1511 with ADK 8.1. Windows 10 version 1607 created with ADK 1607. Here it's showing my Western Digital, my cloud, but it's not showing the shares. Backup and recovery 16 with ADK 1607.